man, so look for the steam vents on the walkways.
Thank you, man. I really appreciate the help. I mean, between the baby and those masked dill holes. Thanks for the help, man. Here's a drink of the good shit. You earned it. Drink, 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 drink. Doi, I should have warned you. Yeah, the party liquor's just ethanol for car engines.
Thank you.
help us.
Shit. Unbelievable. Thank you. Thank you so damn much. You don't understand. I need to get back home. Got a getaway ride all ready to go. Come on, let's get moving before more of those sons of bitches show up. Name's Nick, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Hell yeah!
I got my plane pulled up in a boat shed just down that hill over there. I was taking her for a test drive when these assholes showed up and caught me with my pants down. Not literally, of course. They dragged the two of us all the way out here and had me working on the thing so they could give it to the twins. Not only that, they had me working on a replica so they could both have one. Anyway, I knew that if I was ever gonna get out of here, she'd be my ticket. So I just...
Huh? What the...
Come on, it's just up ahead.
There she is. Like I said, not finished. Mostly the flying part. Ain't she a beauty? Go on, grab the wheel. I'll keep a lookout for any trouble.